Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised.
Are we live? Yes, we are live. Welcome to Mason Upton's channel. I'm your host, Mason Upton, and welcome back to some more South Park Stick of Truth. Well, last time, we got everybody out of their little funk. I don't know. I forget exactly. We got everybody. We got to level 4, as you can tell. Anyways, without further ado, let's jump right into it. Upgrade available? Oh, I forgot. We've got Craig. Abilities. Yeah, we can do this. Let's see. We're gonna go after the Dragon Breath. Is it me? Is it echoing? Is it echoing? Never mind, it isn't. I want to upgrade the hell out of Dragon Breath. Gain increased ability damage after perfect success. Anyways, I'm gonna get everything ready. I have my water. I'm gonna just put on a pair of headphones real quick to make sure I'm not echoing through the stream, so to speak. So give me a minute, folks, please. There we go, I think it's good. Okay, I just had to lean that closer, so it will be better.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations.
I'm Sir Douchebag.
But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard?
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
Okay, we're going to the training grounds again. Let's see what happens.
I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged mag attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely.
Yeah!
You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent. Yes! Now let us see how you fare against a real opponent.
Hey, Maggie.
Magazine, could you come help with something?
Oh, no, we're farting in someone's face again, aren't we?
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's going to try a new move.
That's right. I'm back.
Now, Douchebag, come and fail.
Totally not going to... Scott's giving him the. Are you kidding me, bro?
Using my head in belly and battery shot, and never on a man's boss.
Now that's funny.
If the carrier ravens are correct, the bard is hiding out in of the giggling monkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the elven forest.
Let us find the bard and bring him to Dusty!
Make haste to the giggling donkey!
The giggling donkey! The giggling donkey, aka some random guy's house. I'm level 5, boys. Let's go.
Douchebag, you better stock up on some power potions. End of the giggling donkey is a game.
I'm saying that I got the base. Here's what we're selling today.
Okay, what do we got? We got 90 bucks to our name. Let's see. Flatbeard? No, I can't get anything. The only I want the Club of Smiting. I can get it, but I'm not. We're not... Level, high enough level for that.
Let's see what you got.
Got some pretty good wizards here.
I can buy everything here if I want to. Con gauntlets. I'm not getting all these. Hold up, never mind. 15 HP with two-handed weapons? No, never mind. Two-handed perfect plus 10. No!
How may I be of service? You name it, we'll sell it.
Lair? Nothing. Consumables. What do we need? We need mana potions.
A nice person.
We're maxing him.
All yours.
We got burritos.
Yeah.
We got this. Oh god, I ran out of money.
What are you selling?
Junk. Holy crap. I got another upgrade. We maxed out on this. We got to level 5. Dragon Breath attacks now melt away armor. Let's go.
There it is. The inn of the giggling donkey. Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven Butters.
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag. Let's go inside.
We're Sir Douchebag instead of Sir Mason.
Stay close, Douchebag. The inn of the giggling donkey harbors the scum of Altara.
A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale. A pint of fairy ale, then.
Has anyone seen the bard lately?
The moment you say that, no.
A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by bard poems and songs. Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar. And I shall pay handsomely in services. Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Keenan and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
Okay, me and Butters, the boy. That by the hammer, Butters!
Do you think the bard's really down here?
Oh, look at all this Mountain Dew! That's the double dew. We need that double dew. Give me that double dew. Smack. Smack.
Think I hear him.
You think or you know? Do this part.
I took my clothes without you. Hello?
There he is.
Oh, Jesus, it's the bar!
Prepare for battle, weaklings. Elves, fall in!
Douchebag! It's a trap!
You should never come here, humans. I am a level 10 bard, and with my loot, I shall power up my elven guards with magical songs of enchantment.
There we go. Come at me, bro.
There was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy, did she swallow.
Oh, gosh. Wand of Wizarding?
Hey! Yeah. Take that!
A posting!
Have a nice lance that she set upon. The maiden from Mayberry Stone was also your mom.
Hey, what? Item, let's go for a cure potion on Butters. You know what? Oh, I got a new one. Lightning Bolt. You know what? We're gonna go with our dragon breath. Burn.
Heal me,
slave. And you know what?
By the hammer of Midas. I'm sorry.
Oh, are you really sorry, Butters?
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow.
No.
She didn't talk much, but boy, did she swallow.
You just do that. You know what? Items. I have to heal you, Butters.
Hurry up!
There's the revive. I was trying to find it. I summon you back to life! Smack in the back of the head.
You're straight tripping, kid.
Eat it, eat that. There you go. By the hammer.
By the hammer. just... We'll see if it works.
I have a nice lance that she set up. The maid from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
You know what?
Wow, what a butt kicking.
You think we were too hard on him?
No, we weren't hard enough, Butter. We're gonna kick his butt again.
Get down there and finish them up. I will protect the stick of truth.
I'm looking forward to this. Prepare to die, you kid. Stop kidding.
Press R, a couple spells at you.
Hey, those guys, up here.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Up here.
What are you looking at, pussy? What are we waiting for?
What are we waiting for? We're gonna kick their butts.
Let's try this one.
Come on, new kid, let's show them what we can do.
When the wires touch.
Fuck him up! Don't pay for that!
Oh, that's kind of nuts. Picture getting shocked like that in real life, well, that sucks.
By the hammer of Venice!
Well, I'm sorry.
That's funny. Cure potion, where is it?
Hurry up!
No. Wait. Where did I find... there's cure potion. Bring me back from the dead, Butters, please.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna heal myself real quick. Take a large. Thank you. I'm taking out the. We got this guy.
Oh, it's on!
Burn! And we get gross. Stop throwing stuff at me.
Sucks.
And we're taking out the priest now.
I'll handle this.
Good.
Ow. Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Maybe I should take a look at it. Your word is the command, fellow.
Thank you, Noble Paladin. My wound's healed.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead.
You know what? Before I continue, I want to check the inventory real quick. Let's see what the shortbow has. No, we're not using the elvish one. Potion your health potion you.
By the hammer of letters! Son of a biscuit!
Son of a biscuit? You mean
Ugh. There you go, Al.
I'm not dead, you can't loot me yet.
Clearly are. Quit lying, Cartman. You're loot.
Your word is a command, my lord.
You know what? Fine, heal him.
Yes, sir.
Heal the fat boy.
Here's a buddy.
His powers were too strong. Bard, he's up in one of the rooms. They took Jeannie. I'm sure they're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Jeannie.
Bikini.
The wizard king is done for. Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the king of elves.
You're going down.
Magician, whatever your name is.
No.
You're protecting Butters, at least. Butters, you heal yourself.
Ugh.
It's freaking out. Shove that hat on up the butt. He's resistant to it, but still do damage. He still can't get over. I still can't get over how he says that and that.
Where's the king?
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are plus four.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs.
Busy Craig. Elf wooden equipment.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just raped.
Yep. She's fine by me. I'm looting. The princess can wait because I'm a loot goblin. Give me the loot.
I know you want to get that.
I'm a loot goblin. Let me loot.
Make sure you check every nook and cranny. They're probably just still raping her.
Yep. Just wanted to do that.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped.
Totally not going down to the base. Going back to the cylinder, and I already been down here. I've already been down there. Why did I think there was something else? We're coming, Kenny.
Woo! We gotta get to the. Wait a minute. Listen, they're raping the princess right now. Get in there.
That's not the one. Wait. Never mind, I wanted to open that door too.
He's keeping a prisoner! A wig waker!
By the power invested in me. Save this. Get up there. How do I get in that on that thing? Okay, you're supposed to walk up this thing. Up this.
What? That just be silly.
I am Mario, essentially. I freed the princess.
Princess Kenny, how badly did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I've turned the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the sticker, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! There's got to be another way into this room.
We know.
Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here to me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Okay, Princess Kenny, I know it's you.
Let's see what we got here. I'm coming, Brady. Oh, yeah.
Those are some big old bitties. Man, oh, man.
Good job, Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
Now that's funny. You know what? Spell boy. Okay, that's all the stuff I can loot up here. That's good. Time to fight the Bard! Come at me, boy!
You know where to run, Bard! Give me the sticker! Take it from me if you can, Wizard King! Step forward now and fulfill your...
Yeah, I know that's his thing. That's funny.
Step forward now and fulfill your destiny.
You are no match for a grand wizard.
The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
You want to throw Dambra? Kick his ass. That's Douchebag.
Who is Douchebag? That's Sir Douchebag to you.
And he's about to teach you some manners, Bard.
I'm not a douchebag. It's Sir Mason. They just gave me Douchebag, damn it. The Pied Piper song, no.
Set him up and knock him down.
We're going after Jimmy.
Leave now, the whippoorwill dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
No. Wake your butt up,
buddy. Me.
You find Shaggy.
Did I just? You made me make Jimmy make me crap myself. How dare you, Jimmy? You know what? Done. Can we obliterate that thing?
Smart. Oh yeah.
Close your eyes. No more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with G. Where you are playing. A pop is on your neck. This will be my greatest performance. Oh, you dirty witch.
Okay, but hurry up. This inn is no longer safe for our kind.
Find his running shoes. Just kidding.
Ready to leave, Sir Deuce?
There we go. We managed to do that.
The stick of truth is back where it belongs.
Great job, douchebag. For your heroic deeds and self-sacrifice, great battle of the giggling keep. I hereby make you an official member of the kingdom of Koopa Keep.
Welcome to the KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out the time for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
That's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too.
Objective, survive.
It's late, hon. Your parents will be worried.
In time.
Well, there he is.
You may make any new friends, sweetheart?
Nothing to say, huh? What a surprise.
It's late, sweetie. Go on to bed, and I'll be there to say goodnight.
Fine. But before I do, inventory, let's see what it's. Let's see what we got. Okay. Introducing the Chevy family of SUVs. Do move with tech. Do move with safety. Do move with style. The Chevy family of SUVs. There's one for everything you do. Current and qualified Chevy lessees can get the Sequinox for $269 a month. Or current qualified Chevy owners can gain PP, increase your PP then. Gain 1 PP when healed. We're gonna go for... Leech HP from your target. Nice. This is an arrow patch. Range attacks do 5 more damage.
What?
Ogre Wrapper heals 5 HP per turn. Healer patch regain 28. Oh, these are actually going to be useful. Okay, we're going to upgrade our armor. Thing attached to it.
Out of the playoffs, the Celtics have moved to 16-16 on the season. The Nuggets 14-16 season in franchise. Street time now for Gary Alonso, which is presented by Chevy Silverado. Here is a look at recent number one seeds and what they've done in the playoffs. The last team to win the NBA title was the 2016-2017 Warriors. Golden State also won it all 2 seasons before that. San Antonio. This is all to say the Celtics
melee weapons deal inflict 10 damage. Okay, looks like this would be a better upgrade. Mesa adds fire damage on perfect attacks. Oh. You know what, we'll, 60 Mesa of Restoration. Mesa of Restoration is the best one, it looks like. Looted everything from the swim, I think.
Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
I like how I have a beard. No, no. Please. No, please, no. Don't tell me what I think it is. Gosh. No! This is funny! I'm getting abducted.
I'm having a dream again. Okay.
Dreaming.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again?
Please, no button mashing. Please, no. Have mercy. Have mercy. No. No, I gotta close the guys out. Break it off me. No. Oh, no. No. What the heck?
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose, too!
I'm level 6! Objection. Survive. Okay, press Z. Hold ZL.
Wow, look at that. You must have broke off part of the probe, and now you control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Fun. I have nothing. But for real, I need to get myself some armor.
That's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one of probe maintenance and another below you in the atmosphere processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
Thank you.
Ben.
So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
I'm going that one.
Keep going, I think you're onto something.
What happens if I mess up?
No more of this! You're gonna have to find another way!
going. I think you're onto something. I knew I could trust you. Keep it up. Keep it up. Stuck. Better try the other console. Score! Aliens hate electricity.
Okay, never mind. I think I figured out. I think I figured out what that was.
Day four. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue, get me up the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listen to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information. It's like they're just filler. Useless filler.
And that's funny. But that's how you get lore of what their experiences are on a ship.
Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
Trying to loot everything off that ship. And I'm trying to find a way to get to the other building. That's part of it. Can't go down there, no. There's clearly something up there.
God, I got an itch. Oh, God, that is the worst. Oh, oh.
Where do I go from here? That's the question I got. Hold up. I just thought of something dumb that might actually work. I didn't realize that would work.
But there's one more console you can try in that roof across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so careful and remember the electricity.
Use electricity, he says. Why would I want to use electricity? I'm a fire user. Everything's based on fire for me. Let's get him, boys.
Move, move, move.
Mongorian bow on his butt. Alien chief of security. We're going after him.
Ooh.
potion on me. Dragon breath.
Ooh. Move, 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 move.
Move. Move.
Come on down back to the bridge. Our ourselves out of here.
It's another Saturday night. Feeling alright, feeling okay.
What's this?
Day 7. Okay, I did find one audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabin, and she told me the code 776. That was kind of cool because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
Okay. What the heck was that? Hey, what the heck was that? White crystal. Where do I get the white crystal?
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home.
Consider me your friend.
Until we meet again!
Yes.
At what location?
How many people
in the town?
Get in there and cover it up.
This could change everything.
Get everyone moving.
We've got another UFO crash.
Okay. I have perks available too.
I think that that has also changed. So now that said, I want the Celtics to have it because I want them to have every advantage that they, you know, if you say to me they have to be able to win a championship, if I'm them, what I would say is let's go get home. Do all things you're supposed to do increases your chances, which I do believe. But I think that some of these teams now, between one manager and everything else, are willing to
just see. Air attack enemies with your ass requires mana, but delivers more damage. Okay. Each time you perform a magic attack with your weapon, pyromaniac. That's me.
Residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini.
Government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open time later this month.
Thanks, Midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fire are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base.
You have incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag.
I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole other faction to Kuba Keep.
Find God, kids. Give them this letter.
Get them to join our kingdom, and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once for all.
Fucking cheaters.
Okay, looks like we're going to the Goths. How you doing, Kenny? Ally with the Goths. Talk to the Goths.
You're a douche. You're a sh-
Just
Does that chicken have
woman chest? A woman's chest on it? I don't know. This is what I did to the other time. I can finally go. Oh yeah, we were able to do that. We were able to loot everything but that. I'm making sure that I've taken everything. Everything except in his garage. In my garage. That's all I just wanted. I want to loot this house again. I smacked him into the thing. I'm a monster.
I don't even like donuts. That's the sad truth.
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this?
Join the kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle wicked elves. All recruits welcome.
Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah,
no,
I'll tell you what, new kid.
Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
Quest, non-conformist. Find some cigarettes, find some coffee, buy some goth clothes, buy goth gloves, buy a goth cap. Okay, where do we go get those? Okay, quest right here. Okay, we go to here. Here.
Hey, Big Nose.
You should consider having
some
work.
Oh!
Man, Bear, Pig, Jimbo, we have to go to a fast travel place real quick. Where are you?
Cancel! Taco Bell rules!
That's it. Princess Kenny. I have the power of fire. Let's go.
Oh, what sad times these are when the nation's youth run around in dungeon clothes playing the games of Satan. Young man, if you really want power, there's only one thing you must do. Find Jesus. Find him, and when you do, return to me.
Pokemon. Snack.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Neat.
What are you looking at, pussy?
You know what? We're gonna do a side quest real quick. Because he told us to find Jesus.
You found me!
Teehee! Next time, finding me will be so easy!
I found Jesus.
Oh, you want some of this?
All they did was ask him, he just put me in a chokehold. Jeez! Do not despair, for many find Jesus only to lose him later. But the soul that does not abandon its search will surely be rewarded with his company. Remember that.
Find Jesus one more time, okay?
geek. Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
Fear me. I am the power. Okay, now let's see. Okay, we have to cross here, go up, and then over. Gotcha.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Walk past them, they're not worth it yet.
Last cigarette, you guys got more?
Yeah, we just stole a fresh pack.
Not the girl kind again.
Yeah, they're slims. Smoke too if you're such a big bad asshole.
Get lost. We're trying to smoke here.
You know what? Burn! Smoking scoundrels.
I got all the time in the world, bitch!
What's this? Okay, we're gonna distract him. What do I do? Level 7. Anything here useful?
What can I do for you, new kid?
Oh, I want this. I can't use it though. We'll sell it all junk instead. Okay, we got cigarettes. Now where to? Okay, up on the map, west. Which is not. We have to go to Tweakum Bros. Okay. The ranged weapon does that. Let's do that. That will be perfect for us. We're coming up to the 2-hour mark practically. There we go, closest one is there.
I'll give you a good price.
You think? One dark roast, and then there we go.
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping tweak out back the group. Would you like to try some coffee? It's fresh.
You know what? We have plenty of money. There you go.
Hey, there he is! New kid! The Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly, or you can fight. But I warn you, fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete... You chose wisely, new kid. Come with us.
Okay, I figured either way we're gonna have to go with them.
So, you're the new kid everyone's talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Hartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating. And acting all betrayed and sad, you to recruit more people for him.
We track back to Twitter Raven, who says you are currently trying to recruit gods for the wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Hartman's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trying to do you right, kid. If you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole.
You know what? Carmen's actually better, in my opinion.
I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. The bar's at your disposal now.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this stream. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already. And follow me on Twitch. Links in the description down below. And I'll see you guys in the next stream and/or video. Peace out, everybody. And bye-bye.